Obviously, we knew this movie was going to get a lot of Oscar nominations, but when I saw it in Telluride, I really was hoping that Yalitza Aparicio would get a nomination, and she did, as well as Marina de Tavira, your supporting actress. Had you given up hope that your actresses would possibly get Oscar nominations, or did you think in your heart of hearts that they would?
First of all, any nomination has been a surprise. It's been like so unexpected, because on paper, this is not the film that should have all these nominations, particularly if we follow the old paradigms. I think that the paradigms are changing in Hollywood and cinema in general. So it was already very surprising. If this film works, it's because of the two of them. They're not only the heart of the film, but they were doing things that they were beyond my dreams. I can do a lot of memory and a lot of beautiful cinematography and a lot of amazing sound, but the audiences are emotionally connecting with Yalitza and Marina.
Ya dime.
No puedo, estoy muerta.
And now when they were announced for this, I was very happy, very, very happy. And the most important thing is that Yalitza is the first indigenous woman who's nominated for Best Actress in a character that is a domestic worker. You know, so I'm very pleased about that.